It's a great method for everybody to own an original piece of artwork.
This little blue machine is a perfect example of making something old look new.
So what it is a recycled cigarette vending machine, which nowadays I'm guessing most people don't even know cigarettes came in a vending machine. But now it's refurbished to vend original artwork.
It's called the Artomat, and where cigarette cases used to stand now holds different pieces of art.
Tiny sculptures, wood pieces, ceramic pieces, fused glass, photography.
All right, so if you want a piece of art from the Artomat, it's real simple. All you have to do is take your $5 bill, put it in the slot, pull the lever, and out pops your gift.
So artists from all over the world, mostly in the United States, but we do have some international artists. And local artists who do want to participate, their artwork will go to all of those locations as well.
There are over 400 Artomat machines around the country, and anyone interested in showcasing their work?
Well, they can always call me for information, but I would highly recommend that they go to the Artomat website, which is just artomat.org.
And keep your eyes open, because this machine never stays in the same place twice.
So it will more than likely be going to some other venues in the future, and we always just update that on our website.
Reporting from St. Cloud, Alex Wykowski, WJON News.